The world's longest living family ate a version of this soup every single day. The longevity series is back, and we're making minestrone soup inspired by the Blue Zones documentary, which explores the longest living populations in the world. Not surprisingly, the cornerstone of their diet is plants, namely beans, greens, and grains. This soup checks all those marks. It was the everyday lunch of the oldest family in history, and now you can enjoy a bowl too.